The Sanlam Business Partners Entrepreneur of the Year Awards honor and celebrate South African SMEs. The competition recognizes excellence in entrepreneurship. And through this competition, we identify those successful entrepreneurs. We share and celebrate their stories. And in doing so, we hope to inspire not only current entrepreneurs to do better, but we hope to inspire specifically the youth and other individuals to become the entrepreneurs of tomorrow. I'm sure you will all agree that this is a noble and worthwhile and even a necessary pursuit. Celebrating entrepreneurship with the ultimate goal of inspiring and creating more entrepreneurs. Noble it may be, but allow me to share with you how we, Sanlam and Business Partners, ensure that these noble ideas are in fact achieved. This is going to be a bit of a long one, but I'm going to share with you six reasons on how we, Business Partners and Sanlam, ensure that this initiative actually achieves that objective. Firstly, the Sanlam Business Partners, and I'm going to say these words quite a few times, but the Sanlam Business Partners Entrepreneur of the Year Award competition is open to all South African SMEs, to all sectors of the, all economic sectors within the SME space, and winners and participants of other competitions are encouraged and invited to participate in this competition, the EOI, which ensures that these awards are the most prestigious and the most open entrepreneur rewards competition in South Africa. Second reason on how we succeed. The Sanlam Business Partners Entrepreneur of the Year Award competition is well known. The competition is well known and it is widespread due to a series of activities that are hosted during the year of the competition. These include workshops in different regional centers of the country, which adds value to entrepreneurs, and we ensure, with the help of the members of the press, obviously, that national media exposure is achieved for these entrepreneurs and for the competition entrants. Third reason why we achieve our objectives. This competition is a robust and independent and an objective competition. The judging process is overseen by PricewaterhouseCoopers, and the judges represent different areas of the business community and always include somebody with an educational background. The evaluation process is conducted over three distinct phases, which ensures accuracy, it ensures transparency, and a distinct lack of bias. The evaluation is initially based on data submitted by the entrepreneurs, and then finally interviews are held with all the finalists to ensure the vital bits of insight and information that is not contained in the data is obtained and evaluated in the judging process. The fourth reason why this competition works. The Sanlam Business Partners Entrepreneur of the Year Award competition has prizes valued at 2 million rand, which includes cash prizes up to 350,000 rand. Competition winners also receive valuable mentorship support, networking opportunities, and national media exposure. Fifth reason, this is a long one, but the Sanlam Business Partners Entrepreneur of the Year Award winners are recognized in multiple categories, which allows for a more diverse range of achievements to be identified, to be recognized, to be celebrated.
We at Sanlam also believe that entrepreneurship is one of those things that will drive our economy, and it is very important to us. But if you are an entrepreneur, nobody recognizes you for all those lonely and long hours and hard work. And that is why Sanlam is involved in this competition, because we believe by recognizing entrepreneurs and by individualizing and taking them out amongst the masses and put them on a pedestal and recognize them for what they are doing, in that way we are also inspiring other entrepreneurs to start businesses or to even compete harder at what they are doing. And that is the first reason why we are involved in this competition. But Sanlam is also a business, and one of our target markets is the business owner market. So it is important for us to be seen in this market. And we are very privileged to have been asked by Business Partners to join them in sponsoring this competition.